Often we have to resize a whole bunch of images just to make sure that they're the right size for a website. So how do you deal with resizing such a large amount of images? Well, the best way is to use a batch processing tool. So here in Photoshop, I'm going to show you exactly how to do that using a folder of images and outputting into another folder of images. So if we go down here to our scripts menu, we see image processor. So in image processor, what I'm going to do first of all is I'm going to select the folder of images that I want to resize. So I've got these here of a blue bag. I'm going to select that. Now, I could have them resize and put it in the same folder, but in this case, I want them in a different location. So I'm going to go ahead and select the output folder. So the output folder in this case is this web one over here. I'm just going to select that. And then I'm going to choose my file type. So in this case, I want to keep them as JPEGs. And I'm going to keep them on a top quality of 10. So that means the compression level will be at a 10. So maximum quality. And then I'm going to tick this box here that says resize to fit. And then I can punch in the dimensions that I want my file to live in. So I know that I definitely want a width of 1500 pixels. And the height is going to be round about in proportion 2000 pixels. So I'm going to put in a value of 2000 pixels, and then what Photoshop is going to do is it's going to make sure that the width is 1500 pixels. So I'm going to go ahead now and run that, and it's going to go through and it's going to resize every image in that folder, and then it's going to output to the folder that I asked it to. So as you can see, they all flash up, and it only takes a few seconds to do all these. And now if I go into my output folder, I can see that Photoshop's made a little folder here called JPEG. So if I was doing JPEG and PSD and TIFF, then they would be in three separate folders inside that folder. So as we can see now, if we look at the images, we've got a width here of 1500 pixels and our height is 1875. So within that 2000 pixel range, but it's just resized it in proportion, so it's not going to squash your images or stretch your images and make them look unsightly.